The following day, Teddy learns Lori will be at the train station, so he runs there to attempt to get her before she leaves. Miami tracks down Teddy and attempts to kill him, yet Toronto makes up for lost time and saves Teddy, saying that he could have done without the possibility of Teddy passing on. They are then faced by the man from Moscow, Oleg Taktarov, the man from Tokyo, Tomohisa Yamashita, and the men from Tacoma, Glenn Ennies, Justin Howell, and Nathaniel Schuker. The folks run into Teddy's old exercise center, and Toronto. The following day, Teddy learns Lori will be at the train station, so he runs there to attempt to get her before she leaves. Miami tracks down Teddy and attempts to kill him, yet Toronto makes up for lost time and saves Teddy, saying that he could have done without the possibility of Teddy passing on. They are then faced by the man from Moscow, Oleg Taktarov, the man from Tokyo, Tomohisa Yamashita, and the men from Tacoma, Glenn Ennies, Justin Howell, and Nathaniel Schuker. The folks run into Teddy's old exercise center, and Toronto kills every one of the professional killers. They are cornered by Miami outside, yet Teddy finds the boldness inside him.